Because people, you and I, were made in God's image, it also means that people are capable of greater good. Everyone here, we were made in God's image, and even though this world is full of evil and selfishness, there's actually good in us because we were made in God's image and God is good. And so I get excited because if I were to focus on the good in people and harness the good and draw out the good and focus on the good, and the good begins to arise, it will triumph over evil. And it will triumph over the bad things, because this is the way God created us. In fact, when He created us, He said, it's all good. When people begin to understand that there is good in us, and that we are not to focus on that which is not good, but to focus on the good in people, and to work with that good and to draw it out, the sky is the limit. It's going to just be wild. It's going to be so good. People are going to surprise you. When you focus on good, people are going to really surprise you. And this church, this country, this world will be a better place.